The government of Sri Lanka recognizes fully that the process of reconciliation involves addressing the broad areas of truth-seeking, justice, reparations and non-recurrence, and for non-recurrence to become truly meaningful, the necessity of reaching a political settlement that addresses the grievances of the Tamil people. Accountability, as I mentioned, is essential to uphold the rule of law and build confidence in the people of all communities of our country in the justice system.